The nuclear envelope is a double membrane system connected with the ER. It is supported by a meshwork of lamin filaments and has many nuclear pores. A critical function of the nuclear envelope is to serve as a barrier that controls access of macromolecules to move into and out of the nucleus. Surprisingly, this membrane barrier can rupture during interphase, a time when cells are not dividing and the nuclear membrane should be intact. Cells typically repair these membrane ruptures and survive. However, these events may trigger DNA damage, inflammatory responses, and could promote cellular invasion. Nuclear ruptures can happen when healthy cells are under a lot of pressure, for example, while migrating through confined spaces that squeeze the nucleus. And these ruptures are more frequent when the nuclear lamin network is disrupted in diseases, including solid tumor cancers and laminopathies. Thus, understanding the underlying biology of nuclear membrane rupture and repair could identify new targets and treatments for these diseases. So we asked how the cell repairs ruptured nuclear membranes. One of the proteins cells use to construct the nuclear membrane is BAF. BAF binds both to DNA and nuclear envelope proteins. When we depleted BAF protein from cancer cells, we found that ruptures persisted for longer, indicating that BAF makes repairs happen faster. And we found this activity partly depends on BAF's ability to recruit other nuclear envelope proteins, some of which are attached to membrane. We think BAF is part of an assembly line that brings in membrane to patch breaks in the nuclear membrane. Interestingly, not all ruptures were equally affected by BAF loss, suggesting there could be multiple ways the nuclear membrane is repaired. To learn more, please see our paper.